I know no, that, but I just was wanting to come in to be like,
what's up? And again, there, this is Shane McMahon's VIP area. He's being joined by his friends, and Heath Slater, obviously.
And you know, it's like they're getting older. Everything's getting more expensive. Money's tight for me, and I just was wanting to know if I can get, you know, a raise on my contract or something.
Guys, chill out. I tell you what, it takes a lot of balls to walk in here like that. It does. You impress me. I got kids too.
Yeah. Do you understand?
Answer's no. But I tell you what, you walked in here like a man, so I'll let you walk out of here like a man. This is a closed party. Excuse me.
Bye-bye. Goodbye.
See, he said,
what, a lemon?
He said walk out.
One. Oh, yeah, turf.
Hey, organic lemon, right? Kiddies, though.
You want turf on that?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Surf and turf? You handled that one.
But that,
I'll talk to you.
Hold on one second, man.
I'm sorry about that. It kills me to see you like this. I gotta do something for you.
Dude, no.
Please, man. Heath, we go way back. Please let me do this for you.
No, Drew, you don't.
Please,
know,
Heath.
No, I promise.
Heath, I know your family. Please, this will mean the world to me.
Yeah. Hey, no. Hey, no. Thank you. No, I got it, man. Thank you.
Thank you, brother.
Save it for Sunday.
Don't be wasting this on him.
I don't give a damn about your hands.
Don't be wasting this. Let's go.
Wow, you are an intense dude. You are intense.